I love you. Now we saw Dean Ambrose's last match on Monday Night Raw earlier tonight. And he went out the wrong way. And I know, Brooklyn, I've seen all your beach balls. I know you got a party left in you. So we gotta give my boy the send-off he deserves. Because some 5-6 years ago, three young kids with a chip on our shoulder walked down right there, took this place by the horns, and defined our own era. So please, Brooklyn, and if you would, I know you're not big for entrances, my man. But Dean Ambrose, I love you. Would you please come out here and let me tell you to your face? Tonight doesn't happen without Dean Ambrose. No one prepared for me for Brock Lesnar more than Dean Ambrose. No one prepared me to come out here and do what I do every single night in this ring more than Dean Ambrose. I learned so much from this man, and it breaks my heart to see him go. But I love you so much, my friend. I tried that one, guys. It didn't work, I promise. I just want to tell you I love you. I want to tell you thank you. And if you want to say anything to these fine people of Brooklyn, the stage is yours, my friend. Sweetest sights that I have ever seen as a guy who has busted his ass for this company, for this locker room, who has dragged his broken dead body through every highway, through every single building all across this country and the world, right alongside my brothers, my best friends. The sweetest sight I ever saw was Seth Rollins stomping Brock Lesnar's big dumb lunchbox head into the mat, pinning him. One of the other sweetest things I've ever seen was just recently when we saw Roman Reigns kick the shit out of cancer and come back on Monday Night Raw. I love this building. I know most of you probably aren't even from New York City. You know, you came here from all over the world. I love this building. I love the Barclays Center. We opened up the Barclays Center, the very first ever WWE show. The very first pay-per-view, TLC, whatever year that was. I'm getting very old, I can't remember. Our first ever WWE match on pay-per-view, TLC. We got thrown to the wolves. Arn Anderson called us two indie schmucks and a football player. But like Seth said, we walked down that aisle, we tore it up, and we took our spots. I had a lot of great memories in this building. That match was probably my favorite match I ever had. Winning the tag team championships with Seth Rollins at SummerSlam right here in this ring, in this building. But here's the thing you gotta remember. A building is just a building. It's just brick and mortar. It's just wood and nails. What makes the building is the fans. And there are no fans in the world like you. The fans who come from all over the world to be here all WrestleMania week, to come to Access, to come to all the different shows, and to stay through sit through 3 freaking hours of Monday Night Raw. And sit here and be here tonight listening to us talk. So, without you, there isn't any of us. Screw this building. The important thing is the people who fill it, and that's you. So